Hey guys, this is Abhishek from gadgetstube.com and today we are going to do a quick overview of the ANS431 navigation device. This navigation device is launched today here in India with the integration and the collaboration of NNG and ANS. They have launched two navigation devices. They have also launched ANS Navigator A501, whereas this one is ANS Navigator A431. And this is the basic version. It does not have internet connectivity as such, but it does give you the kind of navigation data you might need whenever you are driving. And this will definitely give you much better data when it comes to navigation. It will also precisely locate wherever you want to go. You can specify your destination. So over here, you have a complete map on your disposal. You can easily use it with all the information which it already has. So it has all the maps loaded onto this device in an offline mode, so you don't have to actually download anything or use internet connectivity specifically to use this device in your car whenever you are using this device for navigation. And again, it will give you good amount of data when it comes to landmarks. It will also give you a 3D image of the landmarks so that you can easily recognize them. It will give you the road names, and also it will give you the location wherever you are with the help of GPS again. And it does give you around 2 to 3 hours of battery backup. When it comes to battery backup, if we take a look over the device, this is how the device looks like. Again, it is very light and small, so you can easily carry it. It is kind of portable, does not add much weight. You can easily mount it in your car with the GPS mount which they can provide. You can always buy an additional GPS mount as well. And when it comes to the OS, you have Windows embedded CE6 OS, as you can see, 6.0 Core OS. When it comes to the battery, you have 850 milliampere hour battery on this device. And when it comes to the unit, this is not the final unit, this is the prototype. When it comes to the interface, this is how the interface when it comes to navigation look like. You also have some other ports over here. You have a mic, I guess, over here, I'm not sure. When it comes to the connectivity, you do have connectivity for the micro SD memory card. So you can insert a micro SD memory card into this device and play the movies on this device whenever you want to. You can use it for entertainment purpose as well in case you are not using it for navigation. You have a USB, the micro USB charging port over here, which can be used for charging this device on the go with your car as well. You can charge it. You can charge it with any USB adapter as well whenever you have it at home. You have a reset hole over here in case you are facing any problem, you can reset the device. You have a loudspeaker over here at the back side, which is loud enough. And when it comes to the interface, let me just give you an overview of the interface. So we just go back to the menu, and under the menu you have the normal option of selecting your destination, driving to a specific destination. You can locate your place, you can increase and decrease the volume from here. When it comes to tools, it can also give you an idea about the trip monitor. So it will also give you the timing. It give you the calculator tool as well, as you can see. So you can use the calculator in case you want to use it. You can also calculate the fuel consumption. You have a picture viewer as well, which will give you the pictures of the place where you want to reach or wherever you are. It will also give you some country information. It has a unit converter as well, as you can see. So again, it has a lot of tools which will definitely help you, especially whenever you are on the move. When it comes to the settings, let me just go into the settings. So you have the option to control over the sound and warnings. It will give you the warnings. It will also give you some traffic information based on the historical data. Again, it won't give you the live updates. The live updates will be available in the ANS Navigator A501 device, but later on, not now. When it comes to route settings, you can always specify the route settings over here, as you can see. You can also use it for walking, so you can use it for pedestrian purpose as well. You have the option to specify the mode in which you are using this navigation unit. So we will come up with a detailed review of this device very soon. Stay tuned for that. Do let us know if you have any specific questions for this device. We would love to help you. This is the kind of navigation unit which will cost you an initial money. You don't have to pay more than that. You might have to pay more if you want some map updates. And again, you can always use this device once you have bought it for years, and there will not be any problem. And when it comes to updates, you will get 1 year of free updates with this device, but after 1 year you won't get any updates. So that is something which you should note. And that's all from us as far as the quick hands-on overview of the ANS Navigator A 4431. Do let us know if you have any specific question for this device. We would love to help you. You can like this video if this video helped you by clicking the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.